Our next tab is our world settings. This changes the game mode. This changes the difficulty. Here you can allow a fire and TNT. You can generate structures, allow animals, your world time, or you can make it always daytime by clicking this lock.